On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three
French hens. Yo, what question should we ask today?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's day three, hallway huddles.
Hey guys, what about me?
Oh, is that...
Is that an elf?
Is that Tot? Come on.
One of my elves got out, bro. That's on me. If you ask a question about him.
We know what we're asking.
Who are you with today?
Jay Surgeon.
For the third day of Christmas, what are Santa's helpers called?
Elves, I don't know.
Yeah, that's correct.
All right. Who are you here with today?
Jaden Negum.
All right. What are Santa's helpers called?
Elves.
I don't know. Is that right?
Yeah, I'm one of them.
Oh,
Casey Bishop.
What are Santa's helpers called?
Elves.
That's correct.
All right, who are we here with today?
Caleb.
On the third day of Christmas, what did your true love give to you?
A pineapple.
Yo.
Who are you here with today?
Wait, what happened?
On the third day of Christmas, what did your true love give to you? I don't know.
How am I supposed to know? I don't listen to that song.
Three French hens.
At least it's not pineapples. I mean,
somebody said pineapple.
Who are we here with today?
Brenda.
On the third day of Christmas, what did your true love give to you?
Three French hens.
Good answer. Woo-hoo. Oh, wait. Yo, this is actually kind of a coincidence. Who are we here with today?
Santa and the elf.
All right. Well, since we have an elf and Santa, are you Santa's helper?
Yes, I am.
What are the work conditions like?
You know, they're really good. Santa really treats me well. The hourly wages of milk and cookies is really nice, you know, and I just like helping out the kids.
Good answer.
That's it for Hallway Huddles Day 3. See ya.